You? Snake! Oh, you're alive! Thank God!
Meryl. Meryl, are you okay?
Are you okay? Is that all you can say?
Meryl, it must have been terrible.
Oh, it wasn't that bad. I didn't give in to the torture.
Torture?
And things even worse than that. I was fighting too. Just like you.
You're a strong woman.
Fighting them made me feel closer to you. I felt like you were there with me. It gave me the strength to go on. But I was scared.
I'm sorry.
Don't say that. But it made me realize something. During all the pain and shame, there was one thing I was sure of. A single hope that I held on to. And that hope kept me alive. Snake, I wanted to see you again.
Meryl. That's my codec.
Snake, it's me.
Otacon, good news. Meryl's okay.
All right. You saved her, man. Good job.
I got some bad news, too. We're about to be bombed.
Oh, boy. I guess we're considered expendable.
Is there a way out of here?
A way out? Yeah. You can take the loading tunnel to the surface. There's a parking garage right next to you. The tunnel leads from there to the surface.
The door in front?
No. It's a small entrance to the west of that door.
How about the security?
I just unlocked it. Who do you think you're talking to? I'll take care of security along your escape route, too.
What are you going to do?
Me? I'll stay here.
Are you crazy?
I need a little more time to take care of your escape route.
But...
unlocking the security doors is difficult work. Only I can do it.
Otacon.
Don't worry. I'm staying here. It's my own decision.
Otacon, this is a hardened shelter, but they're going to use a surface-piercing nuclear bomb. It won't hold.
I'm through regretting the past. Life isn't all about loss, you know. Snake, I'm a complete person now. I've found a reason to live.
Good. Don't die on me.
Same to you. Take care of Meryl, okay?
I will.
Okay, I gotta go. I promise I'll do something about your escape route.
Thanks.
Thanks? Well, that sounds nice.
I believe in you.
Thanks, Snake.
Let's get the hell out of here.
What about him? Where's Otacon?
He's fighting right now. With his old self. To be the man he wants to be.
He's fighting for us too?
Yeah. And I don't want it to be in vain.
Me too. Snake, it's freezing outside. You need some clothes.
There's my sneaking suit.
Hurry up. Hurry! Looking good, Snake.